Hi friends, I am extremely happy to learn about a new technology that Nucleus Vision is bringing to India. Digital is running all our lives these days, but while digital runs our lives and we want to know so much more about the customers, it's not very easy to access multiple levels of information that we want about the customer. We always thought and dreamed that as soon as a customer enters the store, can we know his name? Can we know, has he shopped with us earlier? Is he a regular customer? Is he a non-regular customer? But alas, till date, we haven't found the right technology which can actually do that. In comes Nucleus Vision with their offer of a new technology. This is not magic. This is all about learning through blockchain, learning about data, learning about process, tracking the customer across multiple stores, across multiple shopping habits, and even at their home. Putting together that data so that you can help the customer to shop more, not only in your store, but also outside. So I think this is going to be a great boon from Nucleus Vision, bringing a new technology to India, and we would be very happy to partner with them and multiply our understanding about the customer. We are 83 stores right now across India. We have a very large loyalty program, and a lot of times we wonder what is beyond the loyalty program. Who are the customers who are not shopping from us? How do we make them loyal customers? And how do we make our loyal customers more loyal? I think this technology can help us to really drive it harder and stronger. And I'm sure it'll help other retailers as well.